It appears that Take-Two, the parent company of Rockstar Games, has registered a GTA Vice City online domain. Now, while this does not provide us with enough information, it could point towards a new Grand Theft Auto online game, set in Vice City. On the other hand, Take-Two may be securing various domains for its games. Thus, this new domain may not mean much and Rockstar may not be working on anything related to GTA Vice City. From what we know so far, Grand Theft Auto 6 is in a really early development stage. In March 2020, Bloomberg's Jason Schreier revealed that we won't be hearing about the next GTA game for a while. Then, in May 2020, Take-Two debunked the latest GTA via release date rumors. In short, don't expect to hear anything about Grand Theft Auto 6 for a while. Given this, we can only assume that this GTA Vice City Online is the promised new area of GTA Online. Or at least that's my guess.